40 voices we're free. Tell me, one for the gentleman here, the baddie sheepy, helps to keep you cheery. Tell me,
don't let a woman out of her bats
food. What's your pleasure, dearie? Now we won't cut slices, call the eyes is weary. Tell me, none for the gentleman, why cannot be prices? A little leery business, could it be better than
what that's good?
More hot pies! More hot pies! More hot pies! Seems like a good God sent you here for me. It's just me, warm heart, dear. Reuben and four God's creatures. You know, Mum, there's nothing I wouldn't do for you. If there was a monster or an ogre or anything bad like that that was after you, I'd rip it apart with you. Bet this I would. What a sweet child it is. Or even if it was just a man. A man, dear. A man with what was bad and what might be luring you all unbeknownst into his evil deeds like. What is this? What are you talking about? Nothing's gonna harm you. Not while I'm around. Of course not, dear. Why shouldn't it? Nothing's gonna harm you. No, sir. Not while I'm around. What do you mean, a man? Demons are prowling everywhere nowadays. So they are, dear. I'm sent of howling. I don't care. I've got ways. What you do, what a sweet affectionate child it is. No one's gonna hurt you. No one's gonna dare. I know what Toby deserves. Others can desert you. Not to worry, we'll still all be there.
Yeah, the nice boy.
Thank you.
Sweeney Todd, the demon bar of Fleet Street. His needs are few, his room is bare. He hardly uses his fancy chair. The more he bleeds, the more he lives. He never forgets and he never forgives. Perhaps today you gave a nod to Sweeney Todd, the demon barber of Fleet Street. The world always Sweeney's waiting for yesterday, hugging the plate, waiting the years, hearing the music that nobody hears. Sweeney waits in the corner hall, Sweeney lives on the office wall.
No one can help, no one can hide you. Isn't that Sweeney there beside you? No one can help, no one can hide you. Isn't that Sweeney there beside you?
The demon barber of Fleet Street.